Welcome back to the Executive Tutorial Series on Leadership and Communication. Here's another great belief. Be accountable for your own emotional states. Now, there's a very interesting dynamic in language that happens when people will say, oh, he makes me, or she makes me, or that situation makes me. The truth of it is, no one makes us feel anything. We're the one that ascribes the meaning to whatever it is that's occurring outside of our bodies. We ascribe the meaning. The meaning we ascribe it is the emotional state in which we will produce within ourselves. We have choice over the meaning that we apply. This is why that attitude plays such an important part in our success. That when we invoke and develop an empowered attitude of leadership, we can take any scenario, we can call it feedback, we can distill the wisdom from it, we can learn lessons from it, we can look at what didn't work, what does work, and we can accomplish solutions. But we must be practicing mental emotional management skills. So when we're accountable for our emotions, we stop blaming, which is a huge waste of leadership energy. And we take full responsibility for our emotional states, which once harnessed, can assist us in taking valiant action towards solutions. Be accountable for your emotions. That gives you mental emotional management and guarantees your long-term success.